Before you recycle your milk container, make sure you are washing with hot water and rinsing it. You do not want any food residue in your container, because if there's any food left, it becomes moldy and the garbage company just throws it in the landfill. Also, you want to make sure you crush the container before you recycle it, so it takes less space.